Bucknall, and I'm running for City Council for District 1. So when I was with the Martin Luther King Neighborhood Association, Delco really pushed me to go into HT, and I'm so glad that he did, and that I connected to the Martin Luther King Neighborhood Association and to many of my neighbors and friends, to St. James Episcopal Church, and to many people there. Through St. James, one day I was driving around my neighborhood, and I saw an old cemetery. And I stopped and I looked at it, and it was really in disrepair. The weeds were grown up, some of the tombstones were fallen over, and some of them had been broken. And I felt a kind of a calling to do something, and I got involved with many of the people in my neighborhood, and we spent 2 years repairing the cemetery, and it really got it looking good. And then on Juneteenth, we had a celebration ceremony and rededication ceremony, and we had the color guard from the police department. We had city council members, we had some members of St. James Episcopal Church choir, and neighbors that were going to read the excerpts. It was a great experience. We were ready to go. That we're all mixed up in this together. And that's really what this is all about. This is the strength and encouragement that I get from my neighbors, like Joe, from the people in the Martin Luther King Neighborhood Association, from my brothers and sisters from St. James Episcopal Church, is that we can face the challenges of the city. If we can find strength in diversity, we don't need to find things to tear us apart, to make it harder for us to accomplish the goals, to overcome the barriers that we face. We can find strength in diversity to get things done in Austin, Texas. I'm Andrew Bucknall. I'm your candidate for City Council for District 1. I thank you for helping me and for bringing your support, and I pledge to stand with you to bring strength and diversity to get things done in Austin, Texas for all of us.
All right. Wait till you see what Andrew does for City Council.
Do you live nearby?
I do.
Like, all my neighbors have a sign. So I researched both candidates. You make it, I thought, well, make it feel my neighbors clearly know what's up. So.
And the Hue V. Police Department volunteers. Hi. Chair, congratulations.
Take one. All right. Thank you, sir.
I'll try one of you.
Hold on, Captain. Take it, dust in the phone.